สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Carving Technique Lesson 4 How to carve kiwi fruit correctly without splitting. You will need to cut in the center of the kiwi fruit only 1 cm deep. When you cut, turn the kiwi fruit against the carving knife. This will prevent you from cutting too deep into the center. On the carving hand, place your ring finger on the kiwi fruit while you are carving. This will make it easier for you to carve. If you are carving correctly, the kiwi fruit should hold together, you won't split. Enjoy carving. See you again on my next videos. Bye bye.